Hi, my name is Sohil Merchant and I am CTO and trainer at Tectar Solutions. In this video, I will introduce you an important and very awesome trick that is hidden in Microsoft Excel. With this trick, you can record all the activities you perform in Microsoft Excel workbook. So are you ready to learn this trick? Be with me. Now we are in Microsoft Excel workbook, and before starting learning this trick, we want to enable one option that is hidden in Quick Access toolbar, or you can add this option anywhere in Ribbon tab. So I'm going to enable this option in Quick Access toolbar. To do this job, I am clicking on File, Options, Quick Access toolbar. Select all commands, go to down, scroll down and search for track changes. Here I find my desired option, track changes legacy. Click on it, press OK, and now this track changes legacy is enabled in your Quick Access toolbar. So what we are going to do, we are going to record all the activities that we are going to perform from D3 till F10. So before starting recording of all this activity in Microsoft Excel, we have to first enable track changes. To enable track changes, we will click on this newly added track changes legacy option in Quick Access toolbar, highlight changes, enable track changes. And now it will ask you three basic questions. When you want to record the changes. So I want all the changes I made in this particular area, that is D3 till F10. By whom? All the users that are going to use this workbook, I want to record their activity, selecting them. And finally, which is my area or where my data will be stored that I want to record. So clicking on this up arrow, I'm selecting this area and do I want to show that track changes is enabled in this file? If yes, highlight this or check mark this option. If not, uncheck this option. At this point of time, I want to show you how this option will work. So press OK. Save this file. I am saving on my desktop under the folder track changes by the name track changes. So we are back on our workbook. Right now I am writing name and marks. So you can see that Microsoft Excel has highlight this cell with purple boundary showing my name and the changes I'm making in this cell. So now I'm writing my student's name, for example Steve, John, Michael and their respective marks, for example 98, 97, 96. Saving this file. Save this file and I'm closing this file. I'm again opening this file and this time I am add on my two new students, Merchant and Austin, with their particular marks, for example 98, 97. Save and I want to see when I make these changes in my workbook. So now the actual task begin. To check out my activities, what I have performed in this particular area, go to track changes option, click on track changes, now select all and enable this checkbox. Press OK. Now you can see at what particular time which user make change and what changes were made. What was the old value? What is the new value? At what time these changes were made? If you want to record such activities in your workbook, now you can make it very easily after having this tutorial in your bucket. If you like this tutorial, do subscribe us and stay tuned for upcoming tutorials. See you soon.